was a run worth gold for American Seth Westcott in men's snowboard cross. The defending Olympic champion appeared to be out of the running for the gold for most of the race, but then came from behind to edge Canada's Mike Robertson. Frenchman Tony Remoulin won bronze. Professional snowboarder Jesse Sinsak, host of AP's Beyond the Medal, on Westcott's late surge.
Coming from the back of that pack, you really have nothing to lose, everything to gain. You're in the back, you're either going for it or you're going home, and in Seth's case, he went for it, and he medaled. It paid off.
Fellow American Nate Holland, also a medal hopeful, finished fourth after spinning out in the finals. Jason Bronis, the Associated Press, Vancouver, British Columbia.